Welcome to this week's edition of NCDOT Now. I am your host, Miracle King. You have one more week to give the North Carolina Department of Transportation input on what transportation projects you would like to see. The department wants to hear from the public as the state agency prepares for the next 10-year transportation plan. Comments can be submitted through a short online survey or by phone or mail. All comments must be received by 5 p.m. on February 28th. For more information, go to ncdot.gov and click on the link under the box called 10-Year Transportation Plan. It's also time for municipalities and counties to develop plans that focus on bicycle and pedestrian projects. The Bicycle and Pedestrian Planning Grant Initiative encourages plans that focus on enhancing mobility, improving safety, and promoting economic and health benefits. The program is sponsored by the department's Division of Bicycle and Pedestrian Transportation. Since 2004, the program has awarded about $6.5 million to 211 municipalities. Applications must be submitted electronically by 5 p.m. on May 19. Award recipients will be notified by September. That's all for this week's edition of NCDOT Now from all of us here at the North Carolina Department of Transportation. Safe travels.